dear. Hurry up.
Oh, dear. It happened again.
Hi, Snuff. What happened?
Oh, some people saw me walking by, Bird, and they called me an elephant. It happens all the time. People think I'm an elephant.
Well, I know you're not an elephant, Snuff.
Yeah, but I want everyone to know, Bird.
Oh. I'm not an elephant. Don't mean to make a fuss. But I don't have floppy ears, cause I'm a snuffle up a gush. Hear that? That's an elephant. I'm not an elephant. So we're both big and kinda cute. An elephant's got wrinkled skin, and I'm wearing this shaggy suit.
I love your shaggy suit, Snuff.
Thank you, Bird.
You're not an elephant.
Never was.
Though in ways you look the same. Your snuffle's long like an elephant's trunk.
But a snuffle is a snuffle with a different name. I'm not an elephant. Take a good close look at us. An elephant's so elephant-y. And I'm so snuffly up a gus. Snuffly, snuffly, oh so snuffly.
Can't get enough of my good friend Snuff.
I'm a snuffle up a gus.
He's a snuffle up a gus.
A snuffle up a gus. Yeah. Snuffle up a gus.
Oh, Bird, I hope I didn't make too big a thing out of this.
No, you had to sing about it, Snuff. It was on your mind.
Thank you, Bird.
Ladies and gentlemen, a lot of folks out there think that I'm a snuffleupagus, but I'm not a snuffleupagus. I'm an elephant. Oh, thank you for your time.
Waiter! Waiter?
Yes, sir! Oh, it is you again. Well, it is certainly nice having you back again, sir. Yes, now, what may I do for you?
Well,
I'd like to see a menu.
No. I'd like a hamburger, please.
Oh, a hamburger?
Yeah.
Very good choice. Mm-hmm. And you have another choice. You see, the hamburger in our restaurant comes in two sizes.
Oh.
We have a little hamburger, and we have a big hamburger. May I suggest you take the little hamburger?
Oh, all right, let me see it.
All right, very good then. One little hamburger right away.
Make it very rare.
Yes, sir. Singinitty-bitty, Charlie.
I get a ding-a-ling every time I come in here.
All righty. You said you wanted it very rare? There is our little hamburger, sir.
Wow. That isn't, certainly is little.
Isn't it sweet?
Yeah, that's hardly enough to feed a flea.
I would not know, sir. We have never fed a flea here before. It's a waiter joke.
Well, don't wait for the laugh.
No.
Look, I don't want this hamburger.
You
it's too
not...
small. Take that one back and bring me the big one.
Oh, no. What you want is another little one. Maybe, you know, three or four little ones, but we have been having a lot of trouble with the big hamburger.
Look, your trouble is no concern of mine.
But, sir, I tell you as a friend...
I want the big one. Take back this little one.
No. Here, let me sit down and talk to you. I think you're making a big mistake. You see, first of all, I had the big
hamburger... you had a big hamburger!
Yes, sir!
I haven't got all day.
All right, I warned you. All right, Charlie, broil the biggie!
Boy, imagine the nerve of that guy trying to tell me what I want. I know what I want. I want the big hamburger.
On the ketchup, the little bottle or the big bottle? Oh!
Oh, Gina. Guess what?
What?
Today is your lucky day.
It is?
Yes. Oh. You have been chosen to play the greatest game in the whole world. Say the word. And now, here's the host of Say the Word, the host with the most, in fact, the most host you'll ever see, Mr. Snuffle up again.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes. And thank you.
Snuffy.
What?
What is on your head?
Oh, that's real quiz show host hair, Gina. I just had it shampooed. Yes. Well, Gina, are you ready to play our game?
I don't know how to play.
Oh, it's easy, and it's very exciting, too. All you have to do is say the secret word Snuffy and I thought of, and you win. And we've got some really great clues here behind this curtain to help you think of the word.
Yep, we can't wait to show you these really terrific clues. So what do you say, Gina from Sesame Street? Are you ready to play Say the Word?
Yes, yes, sure. I would love to.
Said the word.
Yeah.
Love.
We hadn't even started playing the game yet.
And we didn't get a chance to even show you the great clues we had here.
Oh, dear. All right.
What fun is that?
I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. Look, I would still love to see the clues.
Said it again.
Oh.
You said the word love.
And we still didn't get to show you the clues.
Okay. Please show me the clues. I would really like to see them, okay?
I don't know why we should show her the clues now, Bert. She's already said the word.
Yeah, well, we were going to show you these two ducks who love each other very much.
Yeah, we thought maybe they would make you think of the word love.
Oh,
yeah, but you're so smart, Gina, you didn't even need the ducks.
Yeah.
Come on, Snuffy, the show's over.
I don't even know why I bothered getting my great quiz show host, Kate.
Wait a minute, guys, what about the ducks?
Oh, well, you said the word, Gina, you get to keep them. They're very loving,
too. No, Big Bird, you can have, I don't want them, really. Big Bird? Hi, guys. Yeah, I really have a lot of work to do.
Know where I'm going? I'm going to the city. Because cities are exciting. Now, how I'll know when I get to the city? I'll probably start seeing a lot of cars and trucks carrying things in and out. And buses full of people. And there'll be lots of big buildings and stores. And lots of people. And houses all over the place. Boy, I can hardly wait. I'm gonna have a lot of fun when I get to the city. I think I passed it.
Dog. three sign. Building on three sides the eye.
One, two, three, hey!
Some of them big, some of them small. What do we care? We love them all. That's why we're standing neath the street sign. Watching all the triangles go by.
We're counting all three angles as each of the triangles goes by. Triangle lover side.
One, two, three, four.
Some of them fast.
Some of them slow.
Some of them high.
Some of them low.
Oh yeah, we're standing neath the street sign, watching all the triangles go by.
Stripes and polka dotted. You wouldn't believe how many triangles we've spotted.
Just standing neath the street sign, watching all the triangles. Oh yeah, we're standing neath the street sign, watching all the triangles. Oh yeah, we're standing neath the street sign, watching all the triangles.
They collect from flowers.
I see a bee there. I see two bees there. It's full of bees. And there's one.
You have to be careful around bees. Sometimes they sting. Beekeepers wear protective clothing. Honeybees live together in a hive. Smoke from the beekeeper's smoke pot keeps the bees quiet. Then the beekeeper can take out the honeycombs. You can eat honey right from the honeycomb. Or you can squeeze it from the comb with a honey press.
Bert.
Oh, hi, Ernie. Hey, I've been sitting here trying to think of what we could do with this here letter L.
Oh, well, let's see. You know, one thing, you could sing sort of a la-la-la song with the letter L.
What do you mean?
Well, there are all kinds of pretty words that begin with L. You know, you could sing a few la-la-las and some pretty little words, and you'd have a nice little song, you know?
La-la-la, like that?
Sure, go ahead. Try it.
Okay, let's see. La-la-la-la, lemon. La-la-la-la, light bulb. La-la-la-la, lamppost. This was fun. La-la-la-la, lump in my oatmeal.
Well, that's not quite what I was thinking about, Bert.
No?
I mean, there are a lot of pretty L words, and I was sort of thinking of the ones that are more belting and lovely. You know, like la 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 laughter.
Oh, yeah, I see.
La 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 lullaby.
Ah, like that, huh?
La 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 lollipop.
Ah.
La 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 lights in the sky.
Oh, Ernie, I got a great L word. This is a beauty. Oh, listen to this. La 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 linoleum.
No, Bert, listen to me. 'Cause L is such a lovely letter for words like licorice. And lace, the letter L lights up your face, so why not la 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 la
la la la la la
with me?
Oh dear. Oh, I don't think anyone is coming.
I heard that Snuffleupagus sigh all the way over at my trash can. Tell me why you're so sad. It might cheer me up.
Well, I told a bunch of the kids on Sesame Street that I was starting up the Snuffketeer Club again. But I don't think anyone's gonna show up.
Well, why would anyone want to join a silly club called the Snuffketeers?
Well, Bird has the Birdketeers, and you have the Grouchketeers.
Well, but being a Grouchketeer makes some sense. You get to do grouchy things.
Well, the Snuffketeers get to do Snuffleupagus things, like visit my cave, Oscar, and every Snuffketeer gets to wear his very own Snuffle.
Gosh, they get to...
Yeah, hey, Oscar, do you want to be a member?
This might surprise you there, Snuffy, but no, and I don't think anyone else is either.
Oh, dear. Hey, wait a minute. Here comes the first Snuffketeer now.
Where? Oh, no. Slimy? Why in the world do you want to be a Snuffketeer, Slimy? Oh, you like visiting caves.
And look. There's a bunch more Snuffketeers. Come on, kids. This is great. We've got a real club now. Okay, I would like to call this first meeting of the Snuffketeers in a long time to order. Let's start by doing the official Snuffketeer welcome. Everybody ready? Snuffles up and Snuffles down. Snuffles up. And Snuffles down. Snuffles
hey.
Up and Snuffles down.
Hey, how long
down.
Does this ridiculous hello go on here?
This is the best part of the meeting, Oscar. Snuffles up and Snuffles down. Snuffles up and Snuffles
hey,
down.
Hey, will you knock it off already?
The meeting's almost over anyway, Oscar.
Thank goodness.
This is going to be a very short meeting because it's almost time for me to go home and take my nap. But tomorrow we're going to meet at my cave and my mommy's making snacks.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Come on, Slimy, let's go home. The silly meeting is over.
Oh, it's not over yet. First, we've got to do our official Snuffketeer goodbye. Everybody ready? Snuffles down and Snuffles up. Snuffles down and Snuffles up. Snuffles down and Snuffles up.
Sesame Street was Snuffles brought to you today by the letters I and L and by the number 5.
Snuffles down and Snuffles up. Snuffles down and Snuffles
up. Oh, I can't believe my pet worm is wearing a carpet in his head with a snuffle.
Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Bye-bye.
Snuffles down and snuffles up.